wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best roof prism binoculars. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. If you frequently drop your gear or subject it to some abuse, then the Gosky 10x42 are probably not for you. On the other hand, if you don't use these things very often and don't expect them to put them through the ringer, then they might be fine, especially for the low cost. They come with a bonus phone adapter and eye cups that twist up and down. However, they're not extremely sharp. At number 9, for all their clarity and durability, the Nikon Monarch 5 are surprisingly compact and light, weighing in at an admirable 21.6 ounces. That said, the field of view at 1,000 yards is only 261 feet, which is definitely on the smaller side. These deliver accurate and bright colors and are equipped with flip-down lens caps, but there are some issues with the focus wheel squeaking. Coming in at number 8 in our list, the Carson 3D Series HD have nearly everything you could wish for when it comes to usability, from ergonomic thumb grooves to ED glass lenses that diminish color fringing. They're a good choice for those who wear spectacles too, thanks to eye cups with an extra long eye relief. These come with phase-corrected prisms and a reliable rubberized coating. However, the included case seems over-engineered. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for roof prism binoculars, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, you can't expect the superb clarity of more expensive models with the Bushnell H2O, but if you don't want to invest a lot or want something to keep in your glove box for occasional use, they'll probably do just fine. You can choose between 10x or 8x magnification. They're equipped with a non-slip rubber grip and a 12-foot close focus, but some find them hard to use. Moving up our list to number 6. The Pentax AD have a lot going for them, including a reinforced chassis that's tough yet not heavy, and multi-layer coatings for first-rate light transmission. For some, though, the position of the fasteners means that the strap is in the way. These stand up to extreme weather and offer exceptional portability. However, note that they're not tripod mountable. Halfway up our list at number 5. Featuring a minimum focus distance of 6.6 feet, the Carson VP Series 8x42 are handy enough for multiple applications, and as a bonus, they're budget-friendly. Many find them good for extended use, as they're not overly heavy and arrive with a padded neck strap. They come with a great no-hassle warranty too, and a 17mm eye relief. They're fog-proof and waterproof. At number 4, the price tag on the Swarovski Optik SLC series means they aren't for everyone, but for those with serious or even professional needs, they're certainly a choice to beat. They're equipped with a 15x magnification and a 62-degree apparent viewing range. They feature a lifetime warranty on the optics and a secure, comfortable grip. However, some consider them overhyped. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Army Green Celestron Trailseeker blend attractive but simple styling with a relatively low price, then top it off with high-quality backfall prisms for bright images. Their field of view is 426 feet at 1,000 yards, which means you can follow your subject with few hassles. These are tripod adaptable with a lightweight magnesium alloy body and an excellent near focus. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for roof prism binoculars, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, from one of the top names in binoculars, the Leica Trinovid BCA provide high contrast even when viewing conditions are less than stellar, as well as durability you can count on. This particular version offers 8x magnification and a close focus range of approximately 9.8 feet. These sport a compact double hinge design and extendable eye cups. They come with a lanyard and a case. And coming in at number 1 on our list, when you consider the quality of the glass and then consider the cost, you can probably understand why the Athlon Optics Midas ED are a go-to for many, whether for casual or more serious applications. You can expect a clear and bright image with true-to-life colors. These withstand the elements well and are equipped with a long eye relief and coated lenses that don't scratch easily. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for roof prism binoculars, or simply click beneath this video.